I know where I was going, but I thought I'd just let you see this play out a little bit. Just again, some of the canine communication. It's fun to watch. Dad and son having a little talk. He's just reminding him, I brought you into this world, I can take you out, boy. Testosterone going on. Lupa's down there cleaning up scraps. Y'all done being grouchy? Yeah? Again, it's fun to watch the communication play out between them all. I always enjoy it. Now they're giving each other some kisses, you know? Just letting each other know, hey, nothing personal, homie. Luke was down there, fucking moving in on the piece there. If you could snatch it. Where he holds his mouth open over the muscle, and that's a dominance thing. by letting these interactions like that you see play out,
it keeps the dogs from getting frustrated and it allows them to work it out on their own terms.
Now, if things get to a situation or something where I have to step in, I step in. But again, this is all just canine communication.